India celebrated a historical milestone as it commissioned INS Vikrant, its first indigenously built aircraft carrier. Designed by Indian Navy's in-house Warship Design Bureau and built by Cochin Shipyard Limited, a public sector shipyard under the Ministry of Ports, Shipping and Waterways, Vikrant has been built with the state-of-the-art automation features and it is the largest ship ever built in the maritime history of India. However, it is not the only aircraft carrier that India has owned in the past. In the last 75 years, India has owned three other aircraft carriers that were imported from other countries such as UK and Russia. In today's video, we are going to talk about all the aircraft carriers that India has ever owned. So stay sharp and listen to the glorious history of aircraft carriers of India. Let's start with the present ones first. INS Vikrant. The INS Vikrant was commissioned in August 2013 and it has since become a symbol of India's growing naval power. It is the first aircraft carrier to be designed and built in India and it represents a significant milestone in the country's defense capabilities. The ship measures 262 meters in length, 62 meters in width and 59 meters in height. It has a displacement of 40,000 tons and is powered by four General Electric LM2500 gas turbines, which provide a total output of 80,000 shaft horsepower. The ship has a top speed of 28 knots and can accommodate up to 36 aircraft. The flight deck of the INS Vikrant is massive, measuring 201 meters in length and 32 meters in width. It is capable of handling a range of fixed-wing aircraft including the MiG-29K, the Sea Harrier and the HAL Tejas, as well as helicopters such as the Sea King and the Kamov KA-31. The ship is equipped with a range of advanced weapon systems including long-range surface-to-air missiles, anti-ship missiles and anti-submarine torpedoes. It is also equipped with advanced sensors and communication systems which enable it to detect and engage threats from long ranges. Inside the ship, there are a variety of facilities and amenities for the crew, including a hospital, a gymnasium, a library, and a cinema. There are also state-of-the-art navigation and communication systems, as well as a range of other systems that are essential for the ship's operation. Second, INS Vikramaditya. INS Vikramaditya is the flagship of the Indian Navy and it is the largest warship in the Indian fleet. The ship was originally built in 1987 in the Soviet Union and was known as Admiral Gorshkov, but after the collapse of the Soviet Union, it was sold to India in 2004. The ship underwent extensive modernization and renovation in Russia before being inducted into the Indian Navy in 2013. The INS Vikramaditya is over 280 meters long, which makes it one of the largest warships in the entire world. It has a displacement of over 44,000 tons, making it a truly formidable vessel. Its flight deck can handle over 30 fighter jets and helicopters, and it is equipped with advanced weapon systems including long-range surface-to-air missiles, anti-submarine rockets and anti-ship missiles. The ship's sleek lines and massive size are impressive, but what makes it truly remarkable is the technology and machinery that powers it. The INS Vikramaditya is powered by 8 boilers and 4 steam turbines, which generate a staggering 180,000 horsepower. This allows the ship to reach speeds of over 30 knots, making it one of the most fastest ships in the Indian Navy. The INS Vikramaditya has participated in several major operations and exercises, demonstrating its operational readiness and combat capabilities. The ship played a very crucial role in the Indian Navy's anti-piracy operations in the Gulf of Aden and has also been a part of various multinational exercises with other friendly navies. Now let's look at some of the old aircraft carriers. INS Vikrant. INS Vikrant was India's first aircraft carrier and was commissioned in 1961. The name Vikrant means courageous or bold, which perfectly describes the spirit of the ship and the crew that manned it. It was a symbol of India's growing naval power and technological advancement in the post-independence era. The INS Vikrant was a majestic warship measuring 700 feet in length and weighing around 19,500 tons. It was powered by 4 boilers and 2 steam turbines, which gave it a top speed of 28 knots. The ship had a crew of around 1500 personnel and could carry up to 18 aircraft. During its illustrious career, INS Vikrant served the Indian Navy for over 2 decades, participating in several major operations and conflicts. It played a vital role in the Indo-Pakistan War of 1971, where it played a significant part in the blockade of East Pakistan, which is now Bangladesh. The ship's air power played a crucial role in the eventual surrender of Pakistani forces in Dhaka, which led to the creation of Bangladesh. After a long and distinguished career, the INS Vikrant was decommissioned in 1997. It was later converted into a museum ship and opened to the public in 2001. Second, INS Viraat. INS Viraat was a historic aircraft carrier of the Indian Navy. The ship was originally built for the British Royal Navy and it served as the HMS Hermes before being acquired by the Indian Navy in 1986. It was one of the longest serving carriers in the world and played a crucial role in shaping the history of the Indian Navy. The INS Viraat had a displacement of around 28,000 tons and a length of 226 meters. It was powered by two steam turbines and had a maximum speed of 28 knots. The ship could carry up to 26 aircraft, including Sea Harrier fighter jets, Sea King helicopters and anti-submarine warfare aircraft. The INS Viraat was also involved in several humanitarian and disaster relief operations, including the 2004 Indian Ocean tsunami and the 1999 cyclone in Odisha. The ship's capabilities and versatility made it an invaluable asset for the Indian Navy and a source of pride for the Indian people. After serving the Indian Navy for over three decades, the INS Viraat was decommissioned in 2017. India, with its vast coastline and strategic location, has always recognized the importance of naval power. To maintain a strong presence in the Indian Ocean region, India has invested in the development of an advanced naval fleet, which includes a formidable aircraft carrier fleet.